What's up, everybody? Juan Dandridge. I'm the CEO of Black News Detroit, and we are excited to invite you all to join us for Ride for Equity 2024, where we have some amazing partners in 313 Cyclones, a major tailor sector, and we're going to have them assisting those of you that aren't avid cyclists, train and prepare and get ready to come out and ride with us.
Detroit.
Ride for Equity.